Yes, yes, yes. Back at you again, C.A. Pate. We out here at a car and bike show. Today, it's probably going to be one of the last ones of the season. So you see they out here with the bikes, chilling. They out here with the bikes, just straight chilling with the bikes. Hey Slim, how you doing? You good? Look like you went to a funeral or something. You, no? Yeah, look at this LA Lakers special. I like that. I messes with that. Oh, that purple popping.
You see? Don't get the scratches.
That purple popping. That's your name, G-Dub? Yes, sir. You was in the Air Force?
Yes.
Let me get the back of that. Y'all see it? G-Dub. We got us an Air Force veteran here, but I'm digging this bike. It's a Honda. Okay. Look at the wheels, huh? Yeah. We got that blue Harley out here. I think this is my favorite so far, though. That's my favorite so far. I like the Harleys, but I don't like the Harleys. We got the slingshots out here. We slingshotting it. We slingshotting it. But let's get here for the main attraction. We'll do the vets in a minute. Let's go over here to Mustang Gang first. We're going to go over here to Mustang Gang first. See what these Mustangs hitting on. Yes, sir. It's Mustang. It's a policeman that has this Mustang. Y'all see it? This is one of those Mustangs that the police be chasing people in. My man got the TVs in the fold downs. Got that young orange one. So for those
having a great time here at the Melody Fitness Center. Car show presented by the Dalton Police Department. Under the direction of Chief Rob Collins and Commander Riley.
Yeah, I will. Alright, can you just explain that to me one more time?
Take your phone off.
I'm sorry about that, y'all. C.A. Pate back with you. Man, these cats out here is crazy, man. My man, I'm filming this little raggedy-ass Mustang, and my man started complaining, talking about some... I'm trying to get the code to his car so I can take his car later on. Hey, these cats out here, this nigga sitting in an ugly ass, I don't know. I'm going to let that go. Anyway, back to our regular scheduled program. We put the gas back there. We got a little something right here, boy. Y'all see it? Yes, sir. Y'all see the Camaro. How many of y'all know what this is? I remember this ride. Lord Jesus. Y'all see the old school wood grain in there? Hey, listen. Oh, my God.
Roller skates, y'all. If you got some roller skates, put them out in the parking lot.
My God.
If we got some steppers, you can step right out in the lot, y'all. That's old school. That's called bopping.
Yes, sir. I think I'm in love. Yo, look at the seats, though. The seats just look so beautiful. God. Damn. Ooh-wee. Oh, this yours?
Yeah.
Oh.
Dang.
Yeah. Who got the best motorcycle? Who got the best cars out here tonight? We're going to find out in a minute.
How long you had this car?
What's that?
How long you had this car?
Since April.
Okay. What year is this?
1967.
Dodge Dart. GT.
GT convertible. Yeah.
Who had this car, man?
This guy in Michigan.
They kept this. When I'm talking about clean, when I say clean, them seats look... He had this with it, didn't he?
Daddy had about $1,000 worth of parts. I got the original steering wheel, original gas cap, original parts to replace the chrome. Man, he's got all sorts of stuff. I even got the original service car that goes in here. Little house right here. It's a little credit card that goes in there. You never see that with it. I even got that.
What the credit card for?
The service card. It's got the VIN number. It's got the paint number on it. It's got the original seller on it. And it goes right in there. And but the guy told me, he said, never keep it in there because people be stealing them all the time.
God.
Yeah.
I see you dancing across the street over there. Getting the step on.
Wait, you got a little pickup to it? Like about what? Maybe 300 horsepower? What's the pickup on?
It's a 273. It's original 273. Engine in it.
Oh, okay.
So it ain't going to win no races for sure, but it's got a nice little rumble, nice sound. Man, but the engine, you can't kill a 273 engine. I mean, those
I'm in love with it, man. Engines. Hey, look at this paint. Look at them seats. Look at the rims. Listen, don't never get rid of this. Hey, you keep this for life.
Man, I am going to replace the wheels, though, I think.
I like the wheels, but I love the car, though. Is that their... Yeah, them the originals. Yeah, I fell in love. Man, oh, we got these trophies over here. First place, best looking motorcycle. First place, best looking classic car. First place, best looking bling slingshot. First place,
and out there, look at those cars and the motorcycle. We're gonna have some winners real soon, y'all. Gonna have some winners real soon.
I need some money. I need some money.
Okay.
I need some money.
Got a little bit of everything out here, y'all. Let's see what we got over here. Yeah, I think that Dodge Dart should win old school car. Stats of these old school, man. Ooh, Dodge Dart gonna have a little bit of competition with this. gonna have a little bit of competition with that. Yeah. Gonna be just a little bit of competition with that young joint. Let's see what we got out here. We're gonna show y'all some of these Corvettes. Y'all know who got the best Corvette in the house. Y'all already know that. Y'all already know CA Pate got the hottest that's on the street right now. Y'all already know. Okay, so we got this black and red one. I mean, Corvette owners are so funny. They don't even drive their cars, bro. They be like, oh, I got mine and only put 500 miles on it in 5 years. These Corvette owners are hilarious. Hello. You said you got yours, well, how many miles on it?
11,000 on it.
How long ago?
About 4 months ago.
4 months. Oh, you only put how many on it?
So far, I got, I think
14,000.
14,000.
How long you had yours?
June
10th, 21. Oh, this year, okay. So you ain't put a lot of miles on it either, I see.
I was riding this road to Milwaukee one day.
Yeah, I got the brand new one, the C8. I got mine in April.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Which one is that?
Yeah.
Okay. It's
a matrix ceramic gray.
Okay.
Yeah.
I saw you when you pulled in. That's nice. Did you buy it brand new?
Yeah, brand new, yeah. So that was my second one. The first one I sold because somebody was willing to pay over for it. So I'm like, oh, you can have that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No, I just ordered it, and then I had the dealer I had gave it. I had split some money with the dealer, so they put me in line faster to get the next one. So I had split some of the money because they set up the sale for me for the other one. So. Yeah. So the Corvette team out here today.
We got five categories. We got motorcycles. Classic cars with the Corvettes. We got Can-Ams. We got trikes. And then we got the nice looking police vehicles. Okay, trophy.
They ain't giving away a police vehicle trophy. Why? A police vehicle trophy. Oh, God. Oh. This a grand sport right here.
Let's make sure we patronize Brother Woods over there. Woods Kitchen over there. Woods Kitchen, if you can hear me, raise your hand, sir. All right. Good food out in the parking lot. Check that brother out. He's over on 142nd. The Chicago Road inside the parking lot.
Some of everything out here today. Yeah. Got his young lights back there. Yeah, that blue, that's a nice little tint to it. Okay, I might have one of the first shows where somebody else actually did bring a C8 as well. Normally when I'm out here, usually when I'm out here, I'm usually the only C8. Everybody, ooh, this Z06. I'm digging this Z06. Yes, sir. This Z06. I went to this place, y'all. I didn't want anyone to know. Yeah, this Z06 hard, man. carbon fiber top. Yeah, boy. This Z06. This Z06 hit. Yeah. I like that Z06. I'm digging that Z06. Another Grand Sport. C6. There goes a C7. Here's a C6 Grand Sport. A C7 supercharged C7. A C6 red C6. A red C6 convertible. Black C6 convertible. Black C6 convertible. C7. A C7 black with red guts. That C7, here goes C6. Convertible C6. I like this one. Something different about it. Got a carbon fiber wing. Yeah. Like this one. Gray on black. I was gonna get silver. Gray on black C8.
This you here? Oh, okay.
You got a little bit of, let me look. He got the engine and appearance package, which in my opinion, it doesn't show a ton. A silver one. This is a 2020 C8 Corvette. This is a 2020. Y'all already know what this is. Y'all already know what this is. Y'all already know who this belongs to. Yeah. Who rims look better? Y'all like those rims right there? Or do y'all like these rims right here? C7. Well, man, at that C7. Another C7. Got a lot going on with this one. Sorry about that. Now, what's crazy of what I'm just learning about this show is, as you can see, 911 everywhere in this car.
And you ain't get things
done there. Y'all see it. Most of these people out here are the police. This is a police, favorably police car show. Just like this C8 right here. This is police. Most of all these police like the speed too, as I'm learning today. These are all the police that have police cars. They have bought these Corvettes and other cars or whatever. So yeah, I'm out here with the fuzz today, y'all. Y'all know how it is. Oh, let me see what they on over here. Yeah. Now what's crazy is, if I would have brought my Mustang out here, come on man, I would have crushed it even with the Mustangs. Look at this thing right here. Oh. This Caprice is nasty. God, look at this Caprice. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. Yes, Lord. Yes, sir. This is heavy right here. I'm messing with this. Yeah. I'm digging this. Look. They doing a competition on police cars. Who got the best lights in police cars? Do y'all believe that? Who got the best lights in police car? That's when you know it's a police event right there, man.
The judges out pick your winners, y'all. If you're having a good time, raise your right hand. Yeah, y'all. You're having a good time.
Yeah. I'll come back to y'all in a second. I'm going over here and get me something to eat. Let's see what we got over here. Got my boy Chop here. Chop done pulled up in the Young Impala. Chop has pulled up in the Impala. My boy Chop in the building. My boy Chop in the building. My boy Choppy at all the car shows. Every car show I'm at, he at now.
Let's go to real quick. 589-479. The last three numbers is 479.
Okay, this one won car show.
The
best police vehicle.
Along with the chief. And Commander Rod.
Lieutenant Miss.
Yes.
And Staples.
We're gonna have a good time. And the show is over, people. The show is over. I gotta get away from all these police. This is the longest I've been around police in years. Can't do it no more. Gotta get out of here. C.A. Payton.